The most common question I always receive from customers is, when is the best time to send marketing emails? Hi, this is Andriy, the founder of Flowium email marketing agency, as well as this YouTube channel. And in today's video, I will answer one of the most common questions is about the send time. When is the best time to send campaign, newsletter, promo, and so forth? And the quick answer, it depends. If you do go to Google and start searching, typically people the response you will receive between Tuesday and Thursday, and like between 7 a.m. and 10 a.m. and so very generic rule of thumb. If you're fine with the rule of thumb, so here you go: Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, starting from 7 a.m., 8 a.m., 9 a.m., and so forth, or later in the day, like 4, 5, and 6 p.m. when people are getting out of work. Sometimes it's in the middle of the day as good as well. However, what I would strongly recommend is to test on your audience. I'm not sure about all features in email marketing software, but Klaviyo, the leader on the market for e-commerce, they have this tool called Smart Send Time. How does it work? You are sending first to your list campaigns, and those first sends called exploratory time. So how does it work? It takes your entire list and divides in small chunks over 24-hour period. So it sends, let's say, first campaign, it goes to one group, first hour, second group, second hour, and so forth until it covers the 24 hours. Then you are making few of those exploratory sends before the software learn the best and optimal time window for your specific audience. After the exploratory send time is done, they will probably give you between 3 to 4 hour window when is the best time to send your email. More you send to the time the window, the better they will be able to define, the AI, artificial intelligence, will be able to define the optimal send time. And in this case, for this specific account, the optimal send time is 8 p.m. This is the best way to define the time window or specific time when they are more, your audience, your subscribers, more likely to open your email. Also, another great practice, if you're using Klaviyo, let's say they gave you this 3 hour or 4 hour window, instead of focusing on 1 hour, if it's not time sensitive, if your campaign is, let's say, it doesn't have any deadlines or any, if you're like, you do not believe that you will go out of stock on specific products, what I would strongly recommend to schedule all of your campaigns with a gradual send. There's option in Klaviyo called gradual send, and if it's 4 hours, send it to 25% of your list over 4 hours. So first hour it will be sent to 25%, the next hour will be sent to another 25% until it covered the entire list. Or if it's your the optimal window to send email according to Klaviyo AI is 3 hours, send it to 33% of your list, so it will cover 3 hours. So this is the best practices how to define the best send time for your audience, and when you have that window, how to send those emails to your audience. In case you have any additional questions, please leave them under this video. And also, if you're first time on this channel, please subscribe. It helps our channel to grow and encourage us to produce valuable content for you and like-minded people. Thank you.